Minutes after sunup Sunday morning, crime scene tape was going up at this corner store in the heart of Midtown.
The area is a great area. It's next to the Evergreen Historic District, and it's in the middle of Midtown. It's across from Overton Park.
Where park goers out for a morning run or walk were confused as to why several officers were coming and going at the corner store here at Poplar Avenue and North Tucker Street. A neighbor we spoke with says seeing this really caught him off guard, with one major concern as he was passing by.
I just hope everyone's all right.
Fortunately, that is the case, according to police. The man we spoke with, under the condition he remain anonymous, reiterated the matter of greatest importance was if the clerk, often behind the counter at the corner store, was safe and sound.
We have a good relationship with him. He's really nice, and the people here are great.
It was just after 8 a.m., police are telling us, when they responded to a holdup carried out by a pair of hoodie-wearing, gun-toting robbers. Memphis police spending hours investigating this robbery. What we have learned from detectives, they are looking for two people, a man and woman. Both are said to have been armed, both using the same getaway car in order to escape. Investigators are now working to track down the black Nissan with tinted windows the pair made off in. While this stands as a harsh reminder for some, crime can happen anywhere and at any time. Reporting in Midtown,
we're just concerned.
Jerita Patterson, WREG, News Channel 3.